Mr. Malfoy. Mr. Malfoy. I have something of yours.
Mine? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do, sir. I think you slipped the diary into Ginny Weasley's cauldron that day at Diagon Alley.
You do, do you? Dobby?
Master has given Dobby a sock.
What? I didn't...
Master has presented Dobby with clothes. Dobby is free.
You lost me, my servant!
You shall not harm Harry Potter!
Your parents were meddlesome fools too. Mark my words, Potter. One day soon, you are going to meet the same sticky